More lights. Are they gonna follow us down here?
We're just sticking around to find out.
Stay low. Keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. Better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here. Soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Thank you.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.